Hey everyone, Barry here from TGS, with another Snowrunner live stream, trucking through the Yukon for number 50, here with Knight, but he's off to grab a coffee, had mine a little bit earlier, so hopping into the action, I'll zoom through the intro, we'll get in from there, not going to show the schedule, there's no point, because there's just this for now, play this for about 2.5 hours, roughly, and then tomorrow if I hold it, GTA 5 sometime between 3:30 and 5 start time, if I don't hold it, you know, don't be surprised, but I'm going to try and hold it. As for the game, we're just completing the contracts. We've done the big Salmon peak, so we'll continue on from there. Like, sub, link, subscription, that's it. Random chat. I was watching Halloween 4, The Return of Michael Myers, and had some buff chick pan pizza. And I think Knight's back. That pretty much sums up the intro in a nutshell. So now we gotta figure out what the hell we're doing. Apparently we're down to 4 contracts. I realize how close we are to the end, but still yet so far away. Phew, look at all this stuff. We need to build a train. Take it all there.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's see where we're going. We're working on main block.
Yep.
So much to do. See if I see any supplies anywhere nearby. Warehouse there. But we don't need anything that has. They have cement to make the concrete slabs. They got 6.
Yeah.
How's that at? It's way out there. Take that under my task for now. I'm gonna have to map it out though. I don't know if I've ever been up that far. Seems to be highlighted, but
there's another warehouse back there. I'm not sure. You gotta do to unlock it. But yeah, I was saying keep the twin steer out here so you can run it between the cement factory and the warehouses back there.
I see it. I see you're driving.
Yeah.
You're gonna deal with the concrete?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab the cement for that.
Oh. Let's see. I gotta find something else to map. Do we gotta go back to the other region to get stuff or?
No.
Shot of J smoke, by the way. Yeah, can't go wrong with some buff chick, man. I guess we gotta find some brick. Building somewhere.
Yeah, you gotta take down some of the buildings for the brick.
I see a bunch of wood framing. I don't see any brick buildings. I see anywhere small pipes here as well.
There are a couple warehouses that get unlocked by doing tasks here. Give me 1 second. So there's an opening the warehouse task. heck is it?
See, warehouse in the mountains.
We already did that. There's also that one.
Right, the one we got right there, then.
Okay, we didn't do opening the warehouse yet. That's got a trailer over by the log place that has to get delivered to this warehouse.
I'll get to where? Kind of trailer, just so I know.
It's a dolly trailer, pintle hitch. Which one were, what were you already looking at doing?
I was going to do the cement, but you're doing it.
That's easy back and forth, so you can take the truck back if you want. You'll have to go back once more for the other two. You just take the twin steer down the train tracks.
Roger that. The best part, always crossing the tracks once you slow down. Really?
All over, man.
I'll talk about it. I'll go deal with it. Is this my cat, the garage?
Everything that's out is yours.
Alright. Yeah, I don't want to mess. Alright. Head off on an emergency trip. Look like I made it, and then slowly but surely I tried to grab onto something and just tipped. Always. It's not always when you're going down the tracks, it's always when you go to cross the fin tracks. Just. I was there at the plant too. Gosh damn it. Easy enough, I'll be there shortly. Simple little cruise. That when you put it in the high, it just slows you down.
What gearbox do you have in that? Do you have 3 gears?
I'm on auto 1 out of 8.
Alright, so. Yeah, the auto gears are going to be faster when you're above like auto 6 or something, but High is literally just cruise control. Just put it in high and keep there, and you'll never slow down because of auto. Because auto has to do this thing where it hunts for gears.
Ice. I got in high as I go up this ice hill. Oh, and flip back on the wheels. What the? What is going on? I'm recording that. I was in high and I went to go up a hill, but it like slowed down a lot. And then it the high kicked in. And I was going up this ice hill and I did nothing at all. It just whipped itself 90 degrees.
You have a flat tire. That's not helping you.
That's just true, yeah. If I were to repair it.
I don't have any points on you.
Yeah, I don't have a spare, nothing. Although I'll explain it. That's my front left, too. Caught me completely off guard, though. Just the way it whipped 90 degrees.
Gotta be careful on the ice. If it'll do that when you're going fast.
Driven this cat in a long time. I go, it was 90 degrees.
I'll do that. When you, yeah.
It's like a just,
do some Tokyo drifting.
Just watched the movie, so it's fitting. Saw it on TV the other day. I have to drive back up here.
Doing, man.
I was trying to push the cargo out of the way with the truck.
You have a crane.
Yeah, I was trying to just push it. I tilted on the side. Tried to save it, but there was nothing. I just grabbed onto the truck 2 inches away and couldn't really save myself. Plus, I had to flatten stuff anyway, so. Let's make my way back. Just taking the goofy approach to getting it done. This time, I'll take the patience approach. The way they initially moved when I pulled in there, I thought I was going to push them out of the way. Get on the other side of the twin steer. I was wrong. The hell, that bird just flew over the back of the truck. 5 feet off the ground. Just casually.
Yukon, man. What do you expect?
Very true. Time for Yukon Road Trip. From where we are at, directly to the Yukon. Coast to coast, but then adding an additional, like, double the mileage.
Right.
I guess you would just head into Canada and kind of cross northwestern until you got there. Do some hardcore northern backroads country. Sounds awesome, the time take. stuff out of the way. Flip twin steam. Seriously. Job cat. Always believes in you. Not as much as I used to. Still to some extent. Those beginner maps, this truck's beautiful, but once you start getting up there on the difficulty.
Nah, man. Can't be using Russian trucks in America. It's quitter talk.
It's not the Cold War. I'm guessing this game's based in just current time.
Yeah.
We had a SnowRunner in 1940s, was it?
It's basically what Spin Tires and Mudrunner are. Spin Tires more than Mudrunner. Just all old Russian vehicles. Alright. So this warehouse has medium pipes, metal rolls, cement, cargo container.
No brick.
Let me figure out what the bricks are.
These bricks are being a pain in the ass.
Some container. Okay. There is brick framing, but I don't think we discovered those buildings yet.
Roger.
Why is there a long carrier rear over there, then?
Fuck around all the rotation degrees. Make it. took you adrift in them tracks, man.
Yep.
Pretty much what I look like. Man, yeah, sorry I got the road blocked off, but we had an emergency situation over here.
You can just put the, this is literally going right here. Just put it on the cat.
Grab two concrete slabs.
You gotta craft them. That's what the cement's for.
We got two concrete slabs, so we gotta go back again.
You gotta craft. You crafted them at that factory with the cement.
That's what I did. I'm just saying we don't have three. We only got two.
Yeah, there's cement from the other warehouse that I just unlocked.
Should have been enough though. Said I have six cement. Was it three per?
Oh, there's two more cement in the first factory. Or the first warehouse, rather.
I got you. It's getting it marked right now. Oh, there it is. I'll head over there now. I should be able to grab it with the cat. Looking forward to getting on the Yukon. I know it won't be tonight, but soon enough. I thought we've been streaming the Yukon for a long time. I think Wisconsin was next.
Yep.
Viva Wisconsin.
I think this took a long time. You're gonna love Hummer.
What's after Wisconsin?
Yeah.
I think that's season three. Might be wrong, but I know more about the more recent releases than the old ones. Because I started way beyond the year one releases. Year two, for that matter. So that's what we're doing right now. I might get Expeditions Co-op in June or July. Man. I gotta rub it in my face.
Just gotta get good, man.
Would've been funny as hell if it just tipped right there.
Eat some humble pie.
You good?
There's a container in here I need to grab.
I'm just checking. I'll be right at the road if you need me.
You can crane it on. Say a loose pickup.
Turn, I was making a, it was a crazy turn. It's like not a 180, but it's like a 150 degree turn.
This is ultra deep, so don't come through. Don't come straight through the water. Take, go to your right along the bank. It'll flood the engine if you try going straight through. I'd say back in so that you can get the crane close to the, you're gonna flip it over, man. That's, yeah, exactly what I was talking about.
It's gonna be a push. Come on, start the engine.
Which one of those trees up there?
That's what I do.
Alright. Back up onto the bank over by the rock. Keep your wheel cut hard that way and back up until the bed is in the water.
Watch this rock.
Yeah, do a 3-point there. Put the bed in the water. Be able to grab the container from there. Run the winch out with X and then just pull the crane back. And then you can winch it up. That's good.
Hell yeah. I wasn't sure for a second. Now I'll get out of here.
Oh, I need some of your fuel. I accidentally fueled you. I forgot you can't steal fuel from other players.
My fuel, but
yeah,
if you want it all, yeah. You can have it.
Also, yeah, you're good.
Try it back.
I just needed a little bit more than I had. Hold on.
Come on, truck. All right.
I'm gonna put this back on my bed.
I fixed my angle.
Keep going. You'd make it a lot harder on yourself that way.
I was trying to back up. I thought about trying to attack it from that way. It was too late.
Just do the same thing you did before. You really should turn 90 degrees to your left, because it's going to fuck you up. Forward, because your bed is on my bed, and if I pack it like that, it'll create a physics tornado.
For opening another warehouse, or?
Yeah.
What he said.
Is that sexual harassment?
Because I'm fucking stuck. Bottomed out on the hill. Just like you.
Trying to get the at least one wheel over this fucking rise. There we go. Oh, that was a bad idea. Ooh.
tracks.
Which me?
Maybe get in a better spot before we load it up.
I'll be fine. I just couldn't get the truck turned. And the, for whatever reason, the frame was catching up on the hill, so I couldn't actually get it to back up where I needed it.
To grab that.
Impossible. Just push it with the crane arm.
How it feels for me when I drive the twin steer. See chat real quick. Nice of J Smoke, and we're just doing a mission where we gotta deliver a bunch of stuff. We got bricks, concrete slabs, and small pipes. I don't know if that's just the first tier or if that's the whole mission. But... tedious, nonetheless. But we're about pretty close to done with it. Bricks, I think, are the only thing we gotta figure out. Maybe small pipes, I haven't seen those around.
One of these warehouses will have it.
Second break to pour myself a bit. First, we must be successful in the delivery of this concrete. cement, but you get the idea. Same thing, just not the same thing. It's chemical changes, I guess is the way to put it. Probably heat it up or something. Or solid cement in the concrete slab. Could be liquid. Those trucks are always on a deadline. Friggin' cement trucks just always in a rush, because if that shit dries up, it's gonna be a party. Pretty sure that shows it like that, and it would be like some truck in near like New York City, and it'd be like, oh god. Trying to rush a cement truck while you're in NYC or something. Good luck. Alright, we got three cement or concrete slabs in stock. Jay Smoke, Twitch progress. Slow but steady, been there, done that. While we're near 4K subs, we're less than 100 away. I remember the days of starting out with way less people. Climbed like 100 to 200 to 1,000, just like dreadful. Once you get beyond that, people more likely to click the button just because you don't have 57 subs when they go to look at subscribing. I guess makes sense. So we're gonna take it ultra slow. Not taking any chances.
Oh, don't stack those. No way, man.
I got it, man.
Drop one.
See you there, man. So this road's not a challenge as long as you take it slow. That's why I'm cruising.
Just gotta
low.
Keep it an H, man. You're never gonna make it up the hill.
Stack like this, though. That's when it gets dangerous. Taking it slow, you'll make it, but you'll pay with your time.
you're literally never gonna make it up the hill because you're just gonna spin your tires.
But then I got too close to the edge and I kind of, I had to, if I stayed on the gas, I would have died. Long story short, I saved it by slowing down and using that tree there. That was sketchy. So the speed was helping, but once you gain that speed and you have this much weight, You already know before I even went up the hill what was going to happen. But I've done some crazy shit in this game, and sure, I've had my fails, but I've also made some crazy successes as well. Still bound to make mistakes, but I think I got this. I'm gonna take it baby steps. If anything, actually, the amount of fuel I have might be the demon right now. Fucking 9 gallons. The scary part's coming up where I gotta go downhill.
Your twin steer is cursed, dude. You gotta get these tall stacks off of it or something. Shit's tipping over for no reason.
So I tell you, man. You always tell me how to use my twin steer, and then that's exactly how I felt every time. It could be something as simple as a mod, but you always wondered what I was, you know, what was happening. Now you know. You'd be like, oh, hide on the tracks. Boop. Tossed over on my side. Yeah, I should probably like Google that. Be like a Reddit chat about how a certain mod on the twin steer makes it flip. Not be surprising at all. It's been those video games in a nutshell. It was something. I made it with iron concrete. I did it. I did it. Hurrah! I did it. Alright, so I have to remove one slab from the rear, so we don't have it deleted. They're on the ground right there. Now let's pack this one. Oh, it's just down the small pipes and bricks.
What the f-
So Jay smoke, a beer and a shot, what are you, George Thorogood? One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Gotta hold a tribute to that song someday on a stream. Just call legit the name of the song, and then exactly make those drinks available to me that night. Still no game. I guess this game would be a good fit in a way. I don't know what the hell else would actually fit. The song. Yeah, since I successfully delivered that, I'm gonna vanish for 20 seconds. So I shall be RB. Let's go. Looking for those small pipes. I don't think we have that one unlocked yet.
There's small pipes in one of the railway. Railway warehouses.
Do we gotta do a mission or just find them?
No, it's one of the ones that I just unlocked. Where we got the cement from, it's the one right next to it.
I don't see small pipes in that one.
Small pipes?
Yeah, small pipes. I see medium there, but not small.
Yeah, I think you might have to craft them with the metal rolls. Let me see, though.
I can even go back and grab bricks off the other map. Sounds tedious.
There's bricks here. There's three bricks in the place that I just unlocked, and then there's bricks that you scavenge from buildings.
I'll build the small pipes and you do the bricks. Should work. Probably there's metal rolls over there. Not an optimal spot. See where else I got metal rolls, or if it's just that one. We're gonna take the route with the roads.
That I just unlocked. And the two warehouses.
Yeah, I see.
All have metal rolls.
We'll do those. I'm basically back in the garage. It's gonna cover like 3 gallons of gas. Which I don't even want to use this truck here, let's recover it. Don't I have something else?
I'm driving your Mac right now, you can grab that. Give me a second to get out of there.
I got my Kenworth 963. Thing, I've been happy with this truck so far, so enjoy the Mac. This thing's a beast. Shall do the job. It's gonna map out where I'm going. Since I got the security installed on my new place, been able to get an idea of how active it is. It's not too bad. One of the cool features, even though it's random, is I have a camera on the front and the rear, and there's a main road nearby. And when cars go down that road, you'll see them go in one camera and out the other. See who's hauling ass and who's not. For some reason, I guess they're retiring the Nest app or something.
That's why I hate smart devices, man.
It's like, when I was getting it installed, I was like, oh, here's my Nest app. This is where my current house camera is located. They're in Google Home too, but they're just like, oh, you gotta use Google Home now. Something, I guess, with the new devices. So it's like, obviously, they're gonna get rid of that app, and that app's the like convenient version. But I might just delete it at this point, because everything's accessible on the other app. That was the point of having like 5 apps. Then the people who had the house before me had a different camera company for the garage camera, so I got like fucking 5 camera apps on my phone now. It's just like, come on, it's getting a little bit too many. I think it was some free stuff included. Inspection company had like, I guess, a partnership with them. Like over $500 in equipment for free. And then I also got robbed on the equipment I added on. But to my view, it's worth it. Near that backyard camp. Living in the city. Neighborhood is relatively safe. Safe. sorry. Probably not safe where night is. It's kind of expected. Where I live is vastly different from where we are in the game. If I ever get a second home, though, like a mountain home, I want it to be like somewhere like this. Off the grid, low key, middle of nowhere. Need to get like a wheel, water plane. I don't know what I call it, a wheel. Plane with wheels and landing gear for water. Just like land in the lake by your house. Don't need a road trip, just land right there, pull up to the dock, and you're good again. So maybe the Edge or whatever. I don't know if you've seen that one. It's with like the bear in Alaska. Small planes, it's pretty cool. I guess it's like a horror movie in a way. That was Baldwin. The Hannibal. Brain fart his name, but great actor. This guy who plays John Hammond.
David Attenborough.
There you go. Guess he's dead.
I don't think so.
How about?
Maybe, I don't know.
Don't mean to be rude if I'm mistaken. He was so old back then. Or he just looked older than he was. Happens to the best of us.
He's always looked old.
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
So I was watching a movie called The... I'm blanking on the name, but it was a Steve McQueen movie where he serves on a Navy ship in like the Sino-American War, like the early 20th century, late 19th century. And David Attenborough is in that, and he looks old in that. That was like late 1960 something.
Just been old for a long time.
Sand Pebbles, I think, was the movie, something like that.
Truck's great, but getting stuck on dumb shit back here. First, the edge of my truck is stuck on a fucking tree. I'm so used to having all-wheel drive enabled already that truck I didn't realize it was off. That explains a lot. I don't know why I was getting stuck so easy. It was storming down the rest of the roads, but it slowed down on me back here by the train tracks. I don't know what the hell's going on. Now we know. Me being oblivious to all-wheel drive.
Thinking too much about movies, man.
And you're on the open road, the mind wanders. Which is true. Yeah, nothing to do but drive down the road. My time to think about everything. Alright, grab a metal rolls. Nice space for three.
Oh, fuck! Three slot bed. just grab more and stack them.
Yeah. Figure I just bring as much as I can down there without being stupid, and then this way when we need more on a different mission, we don't have to hustle as much. Have you ever seen the movie 1917?
Is that a recent one about Global One?
Yeah.
It's like, no.
It's a good movie. I ended up watching it twice. I watched it last night. For some reason, I didn't think I saw it, but I did. But it was probably like years ago before I built this new list of movies that I got going on. So it just, I was just like, oh, I had that on the list. Then I started watching it and I was like, hold on. Guess I've seen it. It's a good movie though. I ended up actually buying it because it was like an extra dollar versus renting it. I don't know if I'll ever watch it again, but at least I got it now. Better than paying 20 bucks for the steelbook. As much as I enjoy them, they just sit in the shelf. Next week's getting 420, yeah. I'm watching Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas. I figured it was appropriate. And the week after that, maybe Heat, which is not a movie I've ever seen, but looks awesome, so I've been interested in that. Factory here. Is it a train track? I might go directly to it. It is. But sketchy. Alright, I'll do it anyway. It's the best way to get there. It's direct. Can't be more straightforward than the direct route. Which mission are you working on?
Bringing bricks from one of the houses that you haven't discovered yet.
Roger. How many bricks does the house drop? Like two?
Two.
Good guess. I'll just leave the bricks up to you once you do a small pipe, so I'll take a peek at the, I guess the next one and see what we have access to for an easy grab. Oh god, here's where that train crashed. I can get through here without flipping over. Let's go right. Man, that didn't turn quick enough and hit a pole. Ignore that. Ambush. Beautiful. Yeah, this truck's pretty sweet to answer Jay Smoke. I mentioned that already. If I have, then I'm just reaffirming the truth. Very sturdy because it's such a wide truck. It's not like the cat where I would have flipped over by now. On this train track. Or my twin steer. It's night experience. One, how could this happen? You're back here, fucking metal. Roll. Where do you think you're going? I'm trying to escape us. And They are sitting in a weird way that I know rarely carry stuff. It's not like Minecraft here. They're not blocks. It actually respects the cylindrical shape. It only makes them less secure. It also makes sense, though.
You can keep the winch attached to it, just back out of the green screen.
Sure. Not
releasing the winch.
Yeah, I've done some wild shit like that. I remember that one time I had, like, there's at least, like, two cement stacked on the cab, and then I just carried, like, another stack, like, on the winch hanging behind the truck. And I drove all the way there with that shit swaying around. It was entertaining, but sketchy. If you're on like a straight road, it wasn't really an issue, but the second you started taking turns and it started swinging, you get a little bit nervous. There's another fucking train crash. That's blocking the entire road. It's my first, bro. You know how to drive trains up here in the Yukon? It's like me driving a train sim out here. As mentioned before, I'm still thinking of Trains, Planes, and Automobiles week around Thanksgiving. Should be the first time I play a train sim in a long time if I hold that. Would have been Railroads online, but last night proves that. I'll stay away.
See what the updates are like by the time you get around in November.
For sure. If you give me good news, I'll probably get it. And I'll be better than do a train sim, but. I also got Bus Simulator. I'll have to bring that into the week. Get that BMMG as well. I guess Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered can come back again, because it is a qualifying game, I guess. Oh my god, this route I decided to take, that was the only route to go. Just gotta like manually winch the tree so I can grab the right one. There we go. Come on, we're on the peak against the, yeah, we got over, I think. That was a sketchy ass little hill to climb, but now we gotta somehow turn right here. Sketchy. We made it though. That actually made me nervous. Somehow I gotta grab that though. I don't think we're in a good spot to grab it, but I'll try. Come on. It's within the range, but it doesn't want to. Can I attach a winch? Can't attach it to the edge of the crane, I was trying to see. I got the small pipes. Should I head on my way up there now? You got the bricks?
I'll have them.
Roger that.
I'm gonna bring up a fuel truck with a semi-trailer.
Not a lot, Jay Smoke. Not a lot. Guess I put your name though. Sometimes I like to smoke me some dill or oregano. Sometimes some parsley. Best is when you smoke yourself some fennel, man. Imagine someone trying to smoke fennel. Oh god. You know someone out there has tried it. Regretted it. At least that'd be my guess. I don't know. Gold Horse Mining Company owes us a lot of money after these ventures. Check the usual warehouses and go from there. One medium pipes there, and then we got do some cement runs. There's five cement. Someone else has five cement. Storage warehouse up north has two bricks.
Yeah.
Goal's roughly 2.5 hours since we started at like 11 or so. I think right around 11. It's 12:24, we're like 1 hour and 24 on the stream, so. 2.5 hour goal. Yeah, somewhere to be by noonish tomorrow, so don't want to push it too far. We're definitely a few streams away from done though. maybe not in April, but sometime in May, I think we can probably guess by end of May we'll be done with this. Just a guess, but we're getting there. Steer out of the way.
Oh, you can grab all three. You can grab three bricks from there. I accidentally put one set in the loading, manual loading zone.
I see. Yeah. Shall grab it now. I will be on my way. Oh, there's something else I can grab up here.
Will you? You'll have the two bricks for main block, and then you'll have one brick for treatment facilities.
Like a train over there. What are you picking up with that?
I'm gonna use this for something
over there. Stack something. This truck and stack can go together very well. Back. that would let you out.
I'm just turning around. Refueling your Mac here.
Should have got through there.
Just wait until I'm done here, man.
The hell, I just went through that truck. Alrighty. You can go through the car that's parked here. I was going to the other factory real quick. To that factory, the two that are over here. Well, they're trying not to drive all the way back, just drive all the way back. So I was coming back over to these other warehouses and see what I can throw on top. Medium pipes, I think, are over here, so I grab those and head on my way. If it was in the CAD, I would have just left and went, but this truck is ultra stable. Gotta be one of the most stable trucks I've ever driven. Let me knock on the wood table real quick before we drive back on that rail track with a stack. Let us see. This one. Went to the wrong one. We don't need metal beams. Oh, we do need metal beams. Okay. Oh, zero cargo left. Alright. Let me check the other one. I was wondering why I didn't spawn in. Pipes. That's pretty much it. Pipes make it look like I got like a fucking thruster on the rear. On the takeoff. 3, 2, 1. Have like a Jimmy Neutron moment. Anyone remembers that show? What the fuck was that? Sound gunshots in the game.
That was me loading the concrete blocks for treatment's facility.
Just sounded bang, like bang, someone bang, was bang. Busting off. Thought the game took a turn and became rated M for mature. Sure, I should be scared for my life. For trucker movies, I still have to watch that modern take on that horror movie where the trucks kill people. Remember I watched an older version of it? There was like a newer one or something. But I completely brain farted the name of it. That was like Ice
Cube. Back when we were driving trucks. What?
It's like some kind of Stephen King movie with like the trucks that kill people, and then there was like another newer version of it. I have to Google it. That's how much interest I had in watching it compared to the original. It was like another adaptation of the book or something.
You're not thinking of the movie that has Ice-T in it that's supposed to be a take on the Most Dangerous Game?
I remember we mentioned that last time because I ran into one of the movies like that. So I'm in a safe spot. Might just be called trucks. Is that the old one?
There's two old ones, trucks and Maximum Overdrive.
Remember Maximum Overdrive, trucks is the other one. Maximum Overdrive is when they're like fucking circling the diner or whatever. It's all those trucks. Remember that one. To get the names back in my head. I've been watching way too many movies in the last few years, but I'm catching up on movies that I've been behind on. So. My brain's not as spongeful as it used to be. Nor do movies make sense for being a priority for stuffing in there. But still enjoy them. Trucks on my sticky note here, so I remember it for a future ATS or Snowrunner sesh.
Jesus. True hit.
You heard that?
Yeah.
I just tapped the truck you have parked in the cargo zone. Cutscene. Thank you. mute for a sec because my dog came down. Time for his dinner. Weekends, got the late dinner. Just like me. Got two slices of pan pizza chilling. Haven't earned them yet, though. Three bricks, two medium pipes, and metal beam.
Yeah, there's a house with metal framing you can scavenge nearby.
Take the train tracks. Question is, which way do I want to go? Let's go south. Wrap my way out of the rolled steel factory. Head north on the train track, right to it. Is there any fuel around here where we're at?
You have a roof rack. I think this region actually only has the one gas station in flooded foothills. I also left the CT680 over by one of the factories. It's got a cistern on it.
I'm good to go. Got most of my gas tank back.
You stole the fuel off my P12, huh?
A little bit. I'll bring some fuel over there.
Doesn't matter.
You know me, I'm the trailer guy. I'll just grab some fuel trailers and bring them out. Now, for time's sake, about 45 if left. Hustle. I don't know if we'll be able to complete this mission, but at least try. Especially because of three cabins. Not gonna happen tonight.
Just gotta craft one more. Two that we already have are viable to be stolen.
It's funny that you can just steal them.
I'm pretty sure that was the intended way of doing it.
Looks like you delivered it, but no longer need it for that job.
Exactly.
That's why you're for looking at YouTube chat while driving your concrete. 3% damage, but still. Let's ignore what happened before when I made it to the destination. I didn't mean to tip over, but by the time the brakes applied, I was already in a spot that I wasn't getting out of. So. I didn't realize that place was like off a cliff, so by the time it was time to deal with it, it's over. Bring this fuel with me and get it somewhere over here. What are you working on right now?
Moving the cabins.
Roger that. Now there was the graphical glitch where I can see through the ground for a moment. Choo-choo! You have any idea how many metal rolls per medium pipes?
Two, probably.
There are four metal rolls at this place. I'm just going to grab those. Let's see which way is the best way to go, though. Stick to the main road instead of the train tracks this time. So train tracks are the devil. Just over half hour to go for anyone watching. Done now. Next half hour will be it. So you got 2 out of 3 already.
Yeah, just move the 2 that are there. The third one's got to get crafted.
So I figured. I'll leave it up to you, what you think we can do in the next half hour. In a worst case scenario, if we can't really do jack shit, I'll at least deliver this at the minimum, but obviously, there's something else
to
go for.
You can get this third cabin crafted, probably.
Our two metal beams, or metal pipes, I mean. I'm about to be on my way. Pretty easy drive. Sorry, the third week of November, or not, I almost said November, of April. We're not ready for November yet. November, next, maybe not the next, but one of our unique weeks of the year. I have a list somewhere where there's like 4 or 5 weeks this year that could qualify for a unique week. One would be in May, but me moving in May, I'm not sure how that'll work out, so I don't want to do anything until I see how it works out. But if it works out, we'll definitely do something. Probably do a mashup this time. Not a specific category, just kind of, we make a list. Freedom. Ready for a full playthrough of World of Warcraft night?
Nope.
Gonna max level it, man. On the classic.
Never play that game.
Played it back in the day. It's such a time-consuming game.
I just can't be bothered to care about fantasy stuff. So I don't care about Warhammer fantasy at all, but 40K I like because it's more technological. And there is some magic stuff, but whatever.
So I enjoyed my WoW back in the day, but I haven't played it in forever. Since like our metal rolls for the metal beams. Only way.
There's places, there's houses you can scavenge, dude. Metal framing.
Metal framing. Phew, way out there. All the way out there for one metal beam. It's atrocious, but I'll do it. At least I'll start on it. We'll see if time allows. Cabin journey going.
Getting the cargo containers crapped it now.
What mission are you working on?
Sewage treatment.
Just want to make sure. Did we finish the other one, or is there still stuff to do for the main?
Did you deliver the bricks for it?
Yeah, I thought it was a trailer or something. We had to deliver them.
There's a separate mission where you have to deliver a trailer.
Main's still open. It's called... Delivered unloading zone 1 large pipes times 2.
Oh yeah, there was a phase for that, yeah. You gotta craft those at the World Steel Factory. I don't remember. I think everything in this region is the same. It's like two metal rolls for everything that you have to craft.
Roger. Next session, I'm just gonna go grab like 10 metal rolls and somehow stuff them on the back of this truck. Make my way across on the roads. Take the safe route. Long, but safe. Hope there's around 20 minutes left, but we'll see where we're both at. Using your truck or mine?
Yes.
Roger. I need to get some more trucks so I can like lend you stuff.
I'm using your twin steer.
Oh yeah. I thought you meant yes that you're using your own truck.
Yes to both.
Yeah, which is how it saves, I figured. Best to use my trucks. Just wait. We got a ditch out. Not to worry about removing stuff. Wish we would keep it, but we'll probably never see that day and age. Our co-op stuff persists.
Star Citizen territory, man. It's not Saber, Snowrunner territory.
Yeah. finally made it to this building without flipping this time. Metal beams and that'll be it for me. You still heading to craft the cabin or?
Yeah.
You think that's a 15 minute thing or much longer?
I gotta get two wooden beams from somewhere.
Roger.
There is a house somewhere nearby.
The house near me, I can be scavenged. Grab them on the way back. Throw them on the back of my truck. Pretty sure I passed a wooden building somewhere back here. I'll just grab them regardless and bring them back towards the delivery point. Go just leave them on the ground there for when we actually need them. Coming back here is a pain in the ass. So. There it is right there. Side. Where I'm at, let me go back. Even if you find some other ones, it's worth grabbing these. Impossible, but slow. Mr. J Smoke, we're technically on the second mission tonight, but we still gotta finish the first one. Technicalities. It's like three or four missions left, whatever it was, but they're all tedious. Got it. Let's head on our way. Beams. Two wood beams or whatever these are. There's gotta be wood beams. Thanks for those trees fall. Only if the leaves between the trees wouldn't stop us.
Yeah, I'm gonna love those grabby branches.
Come on. Ah, damn branches. Mainly grab onto a tree across this little creek or whatever it is. pull myself through. There we go. Just under 20 views. Appreciate the like, by the way. Quiet sesh. Some of our SnowRunner sessions get a lot of views. Maybe just not tonight. Which happens to the best of us. Truck, we gotta go. We gotta go, truck, we gotta go. I'm not gonna end the stream till I make it back. Regardless, so. Gotta hustle. Holding on by the end there. Went its own way. When its own way.
When its own way.
Expeditions?
Nah, I'm putting that on hold until they get a better control scheme turned up, because I'm so tired of pressing the wrong fucking button and turning my engine off.
Yeah, I remember you mentioning that to me when I saw their future plan notes to fix that, so. I'm still on the fence about it just because I'm so far behind on SnowRunner.
How the hell did we already get the wood from this place? Are you fucking kidding me?
Place you at?
I was going to somewhere to pick up wooden planks. It looks like it's supposed to be here, but I guess we used it already.
Ripperoni. I'm not too far off, so it's up to you if you want to waste the time to go somewhere else or just wait for me to do this.
That was the closest one, since you're almost there.
Yeah, I'm going up the steep ass hill and then a few more turns and I'm delivering. Those interested, we got trucks, American trucks in next week. Specify that since there's also Euro trucks in. Which I always wanted to play but never did. Alright, I'm gonna winch. Tired of that wood beams and
those.
High
for those hills, man.
He was trying to leave, so I just winched it, praying so it doesn't fall off. I was in high, but then the crate, it was falling off. The hell, I thought I had a winch. Why is it not hooked on? It's gonna drag it. these metal beams and I'll place two wood on the side.
Just give me the two wood I'm driving up.
Easier that way. Get a full tank next time and just gotta drive 2 minutes up the road. We gotta take that wood too.
It's right down the street.
Construction zone.
Yeah.
Roger that. Still waiting on that passenger mode, which we'll never get. But I still believe it would be awesome. Be great just to hop in your passenger seat when we're near the end of a stream or something, or vice versa.
You can grab this BM-17 and watch me. So I'm out of it. Where's the other cat?
That was definitely not the right truck to go for.
And now you can grab the BM-17.
There we go. There, I grabbed the wrong one. Yep, there's two of them.
One cargo container for this? Alright.
Are you loading in the truck I'm in now, or are you loading on the other
one? Nah, I'm just gonna drive it across the street. That's where it has to go.
Just move it back out of your way. Off the engine. The other day, well, a few weeks ago, lifting stuff up like 3-4 stories. New construction near me. Forget if I sent you a pic of that one or not. But it's cool to see these vehicles in real life.
Cut me off.
I was making sure I cleared you before I did anything. I shouldn't be in your way here. The last thing I'm gonna do is knock that off of you or something. Slow it down. Need me to move or?
Nah.
The fucking fence just collapses from the horn. Much random shit is flying in the air.
Hey man, that's why I tell you to use the horn to assert yourself when there's like sticks and stuff.
This fence is like bending every time I honk at it. There it goes, toppled over. Some strong horn, man. Bamboosh, looks like a smooth delivery right there. Yeah, this is 303. Not sure what trucks are yours, so I'm just gonna hop in. One of my other. I'll hop in my twin steer till you get what you need. Once I see you leave the game, I'll know we're good. Those watching live, like Jay Smoke, appreciate it, but it's basically our conclusion here. We shall make some good progress next time. I think like two more streams, my guess. Just if I had to put a number on it. Quick look at the contracts. So four contracts to go. We made some progress. Main blocks almost done sewage treatment. We're pretty far along. Reservoirs.
Recover your 745C Caterpillar and BM17. You don't need them out. Should also bring your 1500 and load the Snare back into the garage. And sell your long log trailer with the P512. You can get rid of that.
One other truck.
Bloodstar.
There it is. Bamboosh. Bamboosh, that is it for today. I had no point showing the schedule just because if I'm going to hold it, GTA 5 tomorrow is sometime between 3:30 and 5. I really want to hold it. I can't guarantee it because I got a lot to do tomorrow, but still on my goals list if I can make it fit in the day. So try and make a Monday session I decide to ditch out on. And shout out to Maine's Food Reviews across the board, BBT on Patreon. Elsewise, thanks for watching. Like, sub, peace out.